AEB, car to motorcycle. Around 20% of road fatalities in Australia and New Zealand involve a motorcyclist. As autonomous emergency braking systems mature, they are able to detect and brake to avoid more than just other cars. They can also detect pedestrians and cyclists. Some newer systems can also detect motorcyclists. From 2023, car-to-motorcycle AEB performance testing forms part of ANCAP's routine safety rating process.